Our beautiful fragrance flower releases exclusive Scentsy fragrance while looking lovely in any space. But the story of how the fragrance flower came to be and the unique craftsmanship behind each one makes it that much more special. When we first set out to create a new fragrance system, we wanted something effective and elegant, but we also wanted to develop a product that was specifically designed for smaller, more intimate spaces and wouldn't require an outlet. So, we created the fragrance flower. Impeccable craftsmanship goes into the creation of each fragrance flower. Skilled artisans start with locally sourced, all-natural materials, then assemble every individual flower, petal by petal, to create a totally unique work of art. The intricate design, created from porous, natural materials, allow the fragrance flower to efficiently absorb Scentsy fragrance oils and diffuse the fragrance throughout the dozens of flower petals, releasing the scent from significantly more surfaces than a simple reed diffuser. Once the flower has all its petals, a stem, or wick, is applied to its base. The cotton wick helps draw fragrance oils up and through the flower petals, where the scent is then released into your environment. Now for a little magic. Each hand-formed flower is tied at its base, and the string is pulled to make the flower bloom. The simple, elegant design of Scentsy fragrance flowers complements any decor, but the true beauty comes from the skilled artisans in small villages coming together to craft each flower by hand. And when Scentsy fans share their love for fragrance flowers, that love is shared throughout the villages of true artists. So when you consider the intricate workmanship that goes into each fragrance flower, you can see how a beautiful story can create an entirely new way to experience Scentsy fragrance.